oil, the oil and gas industry was doing all this damage. There's kernels of truth to it about as petroleum production increases, methane emissions have increased, and we definitely need to do something about that. But it's the ferocity with which they propagate this disinformation to twist their own narratives, and that's where the divisiveness comes from. It's not, they're not working for anything, they're working against something. They're trying to, there's a obviously a very huge vested interest in our economy and keeping it going the way it is. And that's not just from the hydrocarbon industry, it's life as we know it. And we need to have gas stations, we need to have refineries, we need to have oil production and natural gas production. That's what keeps us going. And so there's going to be a reaction from that side of the spectrum that says you can't try and kill off this fuel system when the alternative is wind and solar, which don't work, even though you're saying it does.